Mike's got it. Look, what? Woo!
Yeah.
Woo. What on everything? That's nice. That's so long for bad man. Take off. Hallo? Hallo? Ja. Jo. Lang war da, wie war ja so nehm. Ja, fahr tomorrow. Alright. Merci, was kann ich mir tun? You think I alone, mad? But the vibe feel good, boy. Just put on my muffler, you know. Lord God, it come like a hit, brother. Jesus Christ. Woo. Eh?
Come boy, want to back. You want this?
Ah, man, me good.
Backy boy.
Yo! Eh? Who that? Patel, Patel. Yeah, go.
He kick straight it up here.
Yeah. That makes sense.
When it drop again, change out again. I'm in front of the government, change out.
Alright.
Go, go.
Alright, teacher. Alright, teacher. Ah, let go. Yo, me and Shem just did talk about that thing a while ago. And more talk about it a little bit. You see me? No matter how fast you're going, like them bike don't not have no good stopping power already, but there's a technique to when you're stopping. You see me? Don't just squeeze the brake. What I do, and me don't know who else does it. But what me do? I kind of pulsate the brake. You see me? I just squeeze. I pulsate the brake. A little bit, you see me? That way there. Because a lot of time when you just squeeze, sometimes the wheel will lose traction and the wheel will start slide. The moment you start slide is when you lose traction and basically it not slowing down. It just continue. So when you pulsate the brake, you don't get no time to lose traction, and if it does, it regains traction same time. Because you pulsate, you squeeze and let go. You see me? So there's a technique to braking. I'm going to make some more videos. I'm going to make some videos talking about this. But I just have this on my brain right now.
So nobody, I swear I'm through with that.